ADHD is a disorder that is generally quite persistent and involves an ongoing pattern of inattention and or hyperactivity, impulsivity that gets significantly in the way of you or your child enjoying your life. Now, ADHD can present itself in numerous ways because, of course, everyone is very different, but we generally recognize three types or three typical presentations of ADHD. The first one is what we call the inattentive presentation. So this is someone, for example, who has great difficulty giving close attention to details or who makes careless mistakes. This person might also have difficulty sustaining their attention. They might struggle to follow instructions. They might have difficulty getting organized. They might lose things on a fairly regular basis, or they might be easily distracted and generally be forgetful. The second presentation is the hyperactive, impulsive presentation. So this is someone who tends to fidget and squirm constantly, someone who talks a lot, who has trouble remaining seated, or who has trouble engaging in activities that are more quiet. Someone who has trouble waiting or taking turns, or tends to interrupt others regularly, or who just generally may seem to be overly impulsive or spontaneous or overly active. The last presentation is what we refer to as the combined inattentive and hyperactive impulsive presentation. So this is someone who presents essentially the symptoms of the two previous types, meaning that they display significant signs of both inattention on the one hand and hyperactivity slash impulsivity on the other. Now, to determine if you have ADHD and to determine which presentation it is, you absolutely need to be properly assessed. Many people are using screening tests, and that is absolutely fine, but these tests are simply not enough to get a proper diagnosis. And it is probably best not to accept a treatment, medication, remediation, psychotherapy, or anything else based only on the results of a screening test. You might be wasting your time, you might be wasting your money, or worse, you might be jeopardizing your health. If you want the best possible help, the best treatment possible, get a proper assessment done by a professional.